It's great to come to Leipzig. I mean, you see the entire industry come together, and I think it's wonderful to be here and to showcase the innovations we have here at Össur. I mean, this is really where not just Europe, but the world comes to see the latest prosthetic and orthotic innovations. So I'm so proud to get to wear one of the newest creations here at the Össur booth. The product that I'm getting to wear in the booth today is the new Flex-Run. And as a runner, I am always proud to wear the Össur running foot, but I'm particularly proud of this model because we have improved the running foot design. But not only that, we have a new creation called the Nike sole, and it's a collaboration that Nike and Össur worked on together. So I was pleased to bring those two companies to create a running sole that actually is made to fit on the bottom of the running foot. And we've had such positive feedback. It's really been amazing. I have been involved with the Nike sole since the beginning. I was part of the inspiration to make it come out. So it's a product that really touches my heart. We are working, the Nike sole is just the beginning. We really envision lots of different types of Nike soles, just like any person with two legs uses different shoes for different sports. That's what we want to deliver with the Nike sole. We have the road running version, but we see that there's more possibility. There's more innovation that's possible. You know, we have a children's running foot. We have athletes that like to run on the road, athletes that like to run on the track, people that like to run on trails. And so we want to be able to provide something that may work for that population. So we're always looking for new ideas and new innovations.